Chimeric antigen receptors, or CARs, are a promising approach to cancer therapy that uses human T cells. In conventional CAR T, when the CAR binds to a cancer cell, two stimulatory signals are triggered, and the T cell gets activated to kill the cancer cell. Unfortunately, CARs may also bind to target antigens on healthy cells and kill them. The death of healthy cells, called off-tumor toxicity, can result in very serious side effects and limit the application of CAR T. TC BioPharm improves the safety profile of CAR T therapy by selecting a special type of T cell called a gamma delta T cell. They are different from the majority of T cells, known as alpha beta T cells, because they have a T cell receptor, TCR, that detects stressed or cancer cells. At TC BioPharm, gamma delta T cells are engineered with a modified CAR that only has a co-stimulatory domain. The activation domain is part of the natural gamma delta TCR. This TCR acts like a safety catch because the T cell can only be fully activated when the TCR recognizes stress signals such as those on tumor cells. Only then will the target cell be killed, assisted by the CAR stimulation. If a CAR binds to a healthy cell, the TCR does not bind, and only one signal is triggered. The T cell is not activated, and the healthy cell is not killed. As a result, dangerous side effects of CAR T therapy are greatly reduced, while selectively maintaining potent anti-cancer activity by killing only tumor cells. TC BioPharm has built innovative platform technologies around gamma delta T cells and is developing a pipeline of allogeneic drugs to treat a range of hematological and solid cancers. Learn more at tcbiopharm.com.